Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to highlight top and subcategories using a parameter and also show labels only for those top and subcategories in Tableau. Let me first show you the demo of what we will be doing today. Here I have a bar chart that shows sales for different subcategories. And here I have created a parameter that allows user to select any value starting from 1 till 10. So right now the top end parameter is set at 10. So you will observe that the top 10 subcategories are highlighted with red, and also the labels are visible for only these top 10 subcategories. Now let me change the parameter to 4. Now the view has updated and only the top 4 subcategories are highlighted with red, and also the labels are visible only for these top 4 subcategories. Let me change this value to 5. So now the top 5 subcategories are highlighted and the labels are visible only for these top 5. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how to create this type of view that allows user to highlight top n subcategories. I am using the sample superstore dataset. First, let's create a bar chart. So I will drag subcategory to row shelf. Then I will drag sales to the column shelf. Let me change this to entire view. Arrange these bars in descending order. Next, create a parameter top n that will allow user to select any value between 1 to 10. So click on the drop down, select create parameter, name it top n. From the data type drop down, select integer, and from here select range. Let's give the minimum value 1 and maximum we want to allow the user to select value till 10. Click on OK. Next, we will create a set using subcategory field to highlight top n subcategories according to sales. So go to subcategory, click on the drop down, select create set, click use all, then go to top. Here click on by field. Here we can give any value to show top subcategories by sales. Let's select the top n parameter that we have created. Make sure that sales is selected here. Click on OK. Now drag this set that we have created to color. Let me show the parameter by clicking on the drop down and select show parameter. So currently the parameter is set at value 1. So here you will observe that the top subcategory is highlighted with blue. Let me change the value to 3. So now the top 3 subcategories are highlighted with blue. If you want, you can change the color of this blue color bar. Double click on blue color, select red for in, and select light gray for out. Go to Seattle grays, select this one, click on OK. Click anywhere outside. Next, if you want to show labels for these bars, then we can turn on the labels by clicking on show mark label button. I want to show labels only for these highlighted bars. So for that, let's create a new calculated field. Click on the drop down, select create calculated field, name it label, and here we will write down if subcategory set, then we want to see the sales end. Now when we will drag this field to labels, then this field will tell Tableau to show labels only for the top subcategories that we will select using the top n parameter. Now click on OK. Now drag this new calculated field to label. you will observe that we are getting labels only for the highlighted bars. Let me change the value to 5 from the top end parameter. Now the top 5 subcategories are highlighted and we are getting labels only for those top 5 subcategories. So if you want, you can change the alignment of these labels. Let us add these labels inside these bars. So go to label, then from here select alignment and click on left align. Let's change the color of label to white. We can also change the display format to show sales in terms of dollars. So right click on label field, click on format, then make sure pane is selected, go to numbers, then select currency custom. We don't want to show any decimal places and we want the display units in terms of thousands. Let's add the prefix dollar. Now click outside, hide this header, right click on axis and uncheck show header. Hide the subcategory field label, right click, click on hide field labels for rows. We can also hide the grid lines that we are getting here. Right click, click on format. Now go to lines. From here we will go to columns, then select none for the grid lines. So the grid lines are removed now. Lastly, let's edit the tooltip. Let us keep only subcategory and sales field in the tooltip. Go to tooltip. From here, remove in and out. Let us also remove this label field because we want to show sales for all the bars in the tooltip. Now click on OK. So now we are getting the correct tooltips. So in this way, you can highlight top n subcategories using a parameter and also show the labels only for the highlighted subcategories. So this was all that I had to cover in this session. I hope this session was helpful. I have added the link of this workbook in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. See you in the next tutorial.